My name is Gus Tabaileh. Everybody call me Gus because my name is a little bit weird. I'm a mechatronic and I'm in a mechatronic engineering program right now. UNCA, believe it or not, have one of the two program nationwide mechatronic program. That's why I choose UNCA, because they carry something really rare to find around here. In the beginning, I have this ideas like, I hate philosophy, I hate the humanities, why do they even teach us? You walk through the to the class and the teacher starts explaining, it's like, oh, this thing is interesting. And you start taking notes, it's like, oh God, I will use this. And you start taking, and actually they open your mind for different stuff than just engineering, math, differentiation. It's like, no, you have oh, there's people, there's history, there's philosophy. It's not all about engineering. I recently got hired by Linamar. It's a Canadian company. They make machine parts, Caterpillar parts, Volvo parts, and some other parts nationwide and worldwide. So technically, I dropped an application Monday. Thursday, they sent me an email. Friday, I had an interview. They sent me an email 2 weeks later with my contract and all the paperwork I have to do. Having an engineering program in a liberal arts university, I have no word to describe it. It's awesome. It's unbelievable. I tell you what, I have no words for it.